Hey guys, you're back with me, Oscar Outdoors. We're at a little bitty pond, a real little pond called, and a park called Condor Park. It's out here in Killeen. And we're gonna try to catch some bait, man. I'm still chasing after those big ass fish, man. But I need some live bait when I go to those lakes, man. Stillhouse and Belton and all them. So here we're gonna grab some bullhead, man, cause at river certified. He told me these chuckleheads, or these bullheads rather, or whatever you want to call them, pollywogs, they got all kinds of names. They say these bad boys are 7 or 8 out of 10 being good flathead bait, catfish bait. So I know there's a bunch in here for sure. I caught a bunch in here a long time ago. So let's see if we can't pull some up right here, man. I guess we'll start right here. Good place as any. Shit, threw the whole thing in there, didn't I? Well, all right, I got it back with the fishing pole. It's got plenty of water in it now. All right, straight up night crawler. Little shot weight, small bronze hook. Go ahead and thread this bad boy on there. Just like that. Get started. Came off. I think it was a little sunfish. All right, let's try it again. That's what we're looking for right here. It's a little sharpie. They're called pollywogs, chucklehead, or bullheads. That's a perfect one right there. Where'd you got the hook at, man? It's going in the aerator. Do it again. Took it from me. Try half of one. gonna be good size. Don't jump, don't jump. They're sharp. See if we can't use that same piece. This little pond is packed full of them. There you go. The same size too. Shot weight, little worm. It goes. Throw a little bit further. There you go. That's a little bit bigger one. Oh, I'm on the wrong side, buddy. There you go. Bullhead. Bam! Oh, he let it go. He let it go. Back out there. No turtles, no turtles. And he came off. Dang. Do it again. We need that bait. Oh. pulled it out of his mouth again. Toss it a little to the right. There you go. Ah. All right. All right. I'm gonna move it down over there. Saw something, some tails and stuff popping up over there. See if we can get some over there. Let me reel this in. Right here. That's where I saw it. Let's see. I'm gonna throw this little piece of worm in there just to wake him up. Got a bite, got a bite. There you go. That's a little bullhead. That one might go in the aquarium. Let's get him to the water. That's cool. It's a pretty one. Okay. Back up here. Sticky, sticky, sticky. There we go. Oh, and he fell off. Reeling him in too fast, man. My fault. Another worm. Pretty, pretty, pretty. You gotta be careful with these guys, man. These are very, very, very sharp. Let's see if I can't get one under my skin there. See that it holds, man. These guys are sharpies. I'm gonna put this big fat piece on, man, just like that. See what happens. All right, man, go out there and do your job. Oh, big bite already. There you go. Put that down right there. Fix this bad boy on there. I'm gonna re-thread them also, pull them right off the hook. One more, you guys. I don't think we have enough. Oh, opened the bell too early. I'm trying to catch some concrete. All right, here we go. I think I want to throw more in the center. What? Worm came off. All right, y'all. It's gonna do it for right here. All right, you guys, that's gonna do it for us today, just for catching bait. And on the next episode, man, we're gonna go take these pollywogs, chuckleheads, bullheads, whatever you wanna call them. We're gonna throw them out there in Belton and Stillhouse Lake. You know, you guys stick with me, and we'll see what happens, y'all. Check y'all later. You like to see the fish, honey bunny? What's in there? You see him?